equilateral triangle, okay, when equilateral triangle is given, in equilateral triangle, in radius will be half of the circumradius, okay. And now let's discuss about the circumradius formulas. Okay, circumradius formulas, discuss. See, circumradius R is equal to formula is ABC by 4 area, 4 delta, circumradius formula. What is circumradius? Circumradius means you have a triangle, you draw the perpendicular bisector of this side. Perpendicular bisector of the sides, that will give you circumcenter, and the circle will be here like this. This is the circle, and this length is called as capital R. So capital R is equal to formula ABC by 4 times of area of the triangle. Now, this is important one. Already JE asked this question on this. This is also important JE. If triangle ABC, A is equal to 13 centimeter, B is equal to 14 centimeter, C is equal to 15 centimeter, find its circumradius. Find its circumradius. See here, some questions which are not able to solve using straight lines, you can use the solution of triangles. Straight lines I explained, but if you are not able to do from the straight lines, then you can use the solution of triangles. This formula you can use it. R is equal to, this is most important formula, most times asked, so that's why I am giving the example here. Capital R is equal to A into B into 3 into 4 into 15 divided by 4 into area of the triangle. Area of the triangle you can find out. Area of the triangle is under root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Use that one and find it. Angle given means very happy. Suppose it is equilateral triangle given. Okay, any angle is given means you can use area of the triangle, two formulas are you can use. Area of the triangle, two formulas are there. What are the formulas? One formula is under root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. What is S here? A plus B plus C by 2. So 13 plus 14 plus 15 by 2. This is S. And then you substitute in that Aron formula, you will get area. Another formulas, what are there? If you know angle and you know sides beside of that, adjacent sides you know, and this is angle A, then you can use half of BC into sin A. Only these two formulas you can use it. Half into base into it or this formulas. But here angle is not there. But angle you can find. How? Cosine rule you can use. You can find angle. Cos A is equal to you can use. Cos B is equal to you can find angle you can use. Otherwise you can use this Aron's formula. Aron's formula you can use. You will get the area of the triangle how much. You can use it that because it is a 9th class standard. So I don't want to solve it. I will just tell you directly. The area of the triangle will be how much you get. 7 into 3 into 4 you will get. 7 into 3 into 4. Area of the triangle will be 7 into 3 into 4. So substitute here. 7 into 3 into 4. So from that you are going to get the radius, that is 65 by 8 you get capital R. So like capital R, the relationship between capital R, small r, already I gave. If it is equilateral triangle, small r is equal to capital R by 2. Another one is R is equal to 4 times of R sin A by 2. What is the formula you learned? Sin A by 2, sin B by 2, sin C by 2. This is the relationship between capital R and small r. If any triangle is that, if this triangle is this, So in center over, circumcenter over, questions we will do tomorrow. Okay. I am discussing about x radius, x center. One triangle ABC is there. If I extend these sides, from this external bisector, angular bisector, they meet one place. External angular bisector, these are. Like this is an external bisector, and this extended means this is external bisector. It meets one point, that is X center, and that will draw a circle which is touching all these three sides. It will be drawn like this. This is one circle. Likewise, externally three circles will form. Okay, I'll draw that, and this is one X circle. Touching these three sides, going another X circle. Okay, this circle is not proper. So touching all these sides, you know? So these are the X circles. So you will be having, this is I1, opposite of this A, B, this is opposite of B, this is I2, opposite of this C is I3. So I1, I2, I3, then you will be having X radius are 3, like here R1 radius. So this is R2 radius, this is R1 radius, this is R3 radius. Means if you join any this point to here, that you get the radius, R3 radius. So there are formulas are there, I'll write the formulas, all the formulas. R1 is equal to delta by S minus A, R2 is equal to delta by S minus B, R3 is equal to delta means area by S minus C. If you want to find X radius length, formula is that. And the relationship between them is R1 R2 plus R2 R3 plus R1 R3 is equal to S square. Another relation is R1 R2 R3, product of R1 R2 R3 is delta S. Another formula is R1 plus R2 plus R3 is equal to 4 capital times R plus small r. So these are the formulas and of the X circle, where S is nothing but under root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. This is about delta, where delta S is nothing but A plus B plus C by 2. So these are the final all exterior angles, R1, R2, R3 is there, this X radius, okay, X radius to find, these are there, and the relationship between them is R1, R2 plus R2, R3 plus R1, R3 is S square, R1, R2, R3 is delta S, R1 plus R2 plus R3 is 4 times of capital R plus small r. So these are the formulas, we ended this chapter, we'll do problems based on this tomorrow. Okay, bye, take care.